we have Jack Burton in France, Big Trouble in Little China.
Well, they hit that break. How did you even know to look her? God, I really slipped on that one. That was the one thing I did. I thought I'd erase this card, and I guess I didn't.
Maybe, yeah.
But I know this one was erased, so yeah, it's completely cool. I can
how many,
see it.
What's the
about 2 hours of fishing is high risk. Like high risk.
So
you see that, Mike? You see me? And a card in there was already full. Luckily, they had the break. That is great. Good shot, Andrew. This is classic.
There you have it. Jack Burton and Brad. Big Trouble, Little China. Distribution. Big round of applause. And from Department Massage, here's Sarah, the Devil's, excuse me, Devil's Advocate. He announced the Devil's Advocate, Sarah. I'm going to say it. I hope I did that right. Let's bring out Dusty Abel. He's the Chris with Pop. Come on out. There is the Chris. Alright, next we have Karen, Drew, and Cole Johnson, King Kong. King Kong, everybody. They represent Simpson.
Great.
All right, next we have Pitbull Hockey Mom representing Department Good Melon. And that's Randy Ludetsky with the Good Family Department, Good Old Hockey Mom, all the goodness. Next, we have, excuse me for saying her name wrong, but I have Katie Lynn Navarro, the Nice Witch. By Sylvia, representing the Simpsons.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
No.
Runs blind as fun. Oh, I'm losing my foot. I think it's like, yeah, too. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, our next contestant is Gadget. She's Liza Epps, representing the Good Family.
Liza.
That's good.
All right, next we have Suzanne Burks. Her character is Wubsy from Wubsy. Again, that's Suzanne Burks. The character is Wubsy from Wubsy. There's Kevin and Lucas Nomad. Yeah, we lost our next contestant. We can't seem to see him, the Invisible Man. So a round of applause for the Invisible Man. All right, next we have John Eddings, the Staten Island Ferry for KMU. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Carmen Miranda, representing Anchor. Right? It's Nadia Del Rio. And here's one of our winners. Here's Karen Davis, Miss Film Roman. Everyone, please welcome the Wolfman, Tyler Gentry, representing Good Family. Alright, next let's bring out Hogwarts student representing Good Family, here's Sylvia.
Hi
is Joanna. She's Rainbow. Yeah, Rainbow, we need you today. Thank you. All right, here we go. He's been redone several times. There's Bruce Wayne, representing Phil Roman.
Oh, finally a bad match. It's not the Dark Knight, though. More like the groovy Batman.
Alright, next we have Ronald Rubio. He's the Halo Guitar Hero, representing King of the Hill.
That's great, man.
Cool sounding guitar. All right, everyone, please welcome Spider-Man Erica Vega from The Simpsons. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sharkbait Dante, representing The Simpsons. Señor Dirty Sanchez. Here's Matt Schofield from The Simpsons. Come on, he looks just like you guys.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Thank you. to bring out Karen and Alex, everybody. We have Geisha number one and Geisha number two. Sarah Smith, she's a vampire from the legal department. You better clap for her. She will make a mess out of your work, babe. Is she a lawyer? A blood-sucking lawyer, as they say. Gotta have something for the little homie. So here's homie G, Susanna. Come on out. She represents department, the Marvel Superhero Squad. And Susanna, homie G character. The voting is taking place. We need everyone to stay exactly where they are. We're gonna let you know who the winner is in just a few seconds. Don't go anywhere. Everybody stay right where you are.
For AD in. That's an awesome job. God, I couldn't believe that. I would have missed the whole thing.
So a new camera. Yeah, that one was a week to go. I mean, you taped it all day.
Oh, yeah, I got it. It was just that, during that break when you said you were still taping. Then there was, they had a break, nobody was walking, and Donnie Darko crossed over. So yeah, I just got Donnie Darko coming down. So,
perfect timing.
Should have been in there. I don't
even have a name. Brenda, this is that.
Oh, okay. Helen. Sleepy, grumpy and sleepy.
Her eyes closed or open?
She was trying to stay open. It all like, looks like she's going down.
She was asleep, and I tried to put her in her car seat and drove her up.
Uh-oh. Looks like she's ready to go down right now. With them eyes. Now they're closed. How you doing?
Okay. I had a job interview yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you hear anything back or?
I guess not till next week.
Okay.
So it's at Ascent Media.
Good luck, I hope you did. Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you. It'd be nice, you know, first interview, get the job.
Have you enjoyed time off, though?
Oh, yeah. Been doing a lot of reading, sleeping, watching movies.
Relaxing, hell yeah. That's it. That's what it's about right there. Take it easy, stress-free.
I should probably try and find her mommy.
Good luck. Looks like she's already comfortable where she is.
Yeah, it looks like she's out.
On stage!
Yeah, so we need Dale Gribble and Cameron and Lori back out there. Staten Island Ferry, Tooth Fairy, if you will. Get together for one big group here. Hey, I remember that guy. He was the drunk pirate last year, wasn't he? All right, ladies and goblins, how about a big round of applause for the 2008 costume contest winners? Thank you everyone for coming out today,
yeah, I love it.
Having hot dogs and corn dogs with us. Have a nice weekend. Be careful when you go back to your desk and computer. Remember, don't drink while you disk drive. Have a good day.
Wow.